2-0 for Yipt. And then toward the end of the second period, the bouncing puck centered in front and scoring, Juuso Ikonen. Anssi Lofman with a beautiful pass. And Ikonen chased the puck. Lofman dug it out and crossed beautifully for Ikonen. Ikonen easy.